Okay, these are ladybird larvae and they're pupating, and one's already emerged as a ladybird, or if you're in America, a ladybug. These look like two spots, but this is the pupal stage, and again recorded on the same microscope. This is at 500 times. As you can see, the picture quality is not bad. It's VGA, 640 by 480. Built-in illumination. You can see each individual pore on the chitinous skin, or the outer, the elytra, the wing cases of a beetle. And like I say, these are the pupa. So they'll soon emerge as little ladybirds.